It's Mothering Sunday this weekend, and if, like Peter, you've lost your job because they think the younger men in your office can do it better than you, then why not try making a card for your mother or mother-in-law to save money?
Why do we have to do that? I mean, cards aren't expensive.
Make the card,
so,
Peter.
Right, fine, fine.
Now, Peter's mother, Wendy, loves Tom Jones, so I've had a bit of fun and made her this sex bomb card out of whole wheat fusilli. Do you see that? Now, Peter, what have you made for my mother?
A windmill.